everyone. This is Kelly Frost, and she is from Kellogg Community College in Michigan, and she is an EasyBib subscriber, and she's just going to tell us a little bit about the keynote speech yesterday with Geoffrey Canada.
Hi. The keynote was amazing, really inspiring. It was also really fun to follow on Twitter and everybody finding their favorite lines from him. So it was a really great way to start the conference out, really motivating and ready to take action.